He's in charge of Challenger Baseball. Dude, he has done, like, I went there 2 weekends ago and watched these guys play baseball. It was amazing. I'm just going to give you 2 seconds. So they had kids out there with all different needs. You know what I mean? Autism, brain injuries. There was so many different things. It was so badass. I didn't even know how to explain it. They even had balls that lit up and made noises for kids that were blind. It was just amazing. All this from this guy right here. NPT Stadium. He's amazing. He's amazing. Not only, hold on. Not only does he do all that, but he's a badass lawyer, just in case you ever need a lawyer. Also, there's guys raising their hand. That's just screwed up right there. So, all right. Also, he's a singer and a guitar player and a musician. So, I just want to let you know, Rev was nice enough to let them do a song. So, I'm going to let this guy right here do it. He's going to kick some ass. Thank you very much, Dom. It was a pleasure. Thank you, bro.
Thank you, George. Thank you, everybody. We are going to rock the Fox Fest right now.
You could try to get closer to me. I'm in luck, I'm in deep, yeah. Hypnotized, I'm shaking to my
Hysteria!